Welcome back to Calculus 1 and welcome to week 9 of our time together. Can you believe that we've been at this for more than 2 months already? It's crazy. The last 2 weeks, we've really been focusing on applications of the derivative and in particular word problems, right? Those related rates problems and those optimization problems. They're word problems, stories from real life. This week, in week 9, we're still doing applications of the derivative, but it's not so much word problems anymore as sort of numerical applications. In particular, we're going to look at Newton's method, which is a way of approximating a zero of a function. Now, we did that a while back by using this bisection method and the intermediate value theorem, but Newton's method is, at least when it works, much faster. The other thing that we're going to look at is how knowing information about the derivative lets you recover some numerical information about the original function. So if you knew, for instance, the derivative and you wanted to approximate a value of a function, we'll see how you can do that. Well, I hope you enjoy these numerical examples. When I first took calculus, I got to say that I didn't always enjoy all the numbers that were coming up. You know, I really just wanted to do all of the theorems, you know. But I think the numbers really make this subject come alive. So I encourage you, if you're skeptical about all the numerical stuff this week, just take a look. I think it's going to be a lot of fun.